Question number 45. The figure below shows a circle inscribed in a semicircle. Part of the figure is shaded and point O is the center of the circle. If the diameter of the semicircle is 4 meters, what is the area of the shaded part? You take pi to be 3.14. So we have been given the radius of the semicircle is 4, so that is the diameter. It means that the radius is 2 meters. Now, meaning that the radius of the small circle is 1 meter because its diameter is 2 meters. So the radius here is 1 meter. And therefore, to get the area of the shaded, we will get the area of the semicircle. So it is a half multiplied by pi 3.14. You multiply by the radius, which is 2, multiplied by 2. You minus the area that is not shaded, which is half the small circle. So it is half multiplied by 3.14. The radius is 1. You multiply by 1. So when you multiply that, you can simplify here by 2. You get that is equals to 1. So you multiply 3.14 by 2, and you'll be able to get 6. That is 6.28. You minus, when you multiply, you divide this by 2, you get 1.57. So you minus 1.57, and when you subtract that, you get 4.71 meter squared. So that is the shaded area. And checking our answer, the correct answer is C. So that is the answer you mark correct, and that is the process of getting the answer to that question.